have done wonders for the comedy routines in the Ukrainian community. Thank you.
Hey, Ron, Ihor, great job. Love the show. Everything was great.
They were very authentic, very different, and thoroughly enjoyed it.
First time I've smiled in 2 years.
Spectacular.
Hysterical for the last 30 years.
Come here.
This is my daughter Amanda. She's going to Calgary to school. Woo! She's going to be a professional dancer. Another daughter.
And here's another
this
one.
This is Christy, my
oh,
other daughter.
My daughter.
And here's another daughter. Here's an adopted daughter. And here is my youngest daughter. I have lots of daughters.
Hey, bring the camera over. Wait. You don't speak Ukrainian? Go home.
Well, there we were, at the colonoscopy. Oh, that's a big hose.
Yeah, that's your wow. Perfect. It's okay. It's okay. Pay, that's what it pays to be a perfect asshole.
Yeah, good. Thank you.
So what kind of things happen on the Ukrainian Love Boat cruise?
The Love Boat, that's when Ukrainians take off their clothes. The Love Boat, if you get lucky, we all will know.
On the Trans-Canada Highway, we were driving along in my pickup truck. And you know, Ukrainians out west, they're a special breed, I'll tell you, they are.
Yes.
Yeah. Anyone from out west here? Yeah. From where?
Yeah.
Where? Burlington? We were driving along in Alberta, and you know what? In Alberta, it's so flat. Cool, tell them how flat it is.
Jeez. Shit.
It's so flat.
It's not as flat as Saskatchewan.
When
though.
Your dog runs away, you can see his ass for about 3 days there.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ihor Baczynskyj. God bless. God bless. Please don't leave us. The bar is open. Baranek is open. Please stay with us. Thank you very, very much for coming today. God bless you.
See you next time. God bless you.